banyan, 10 tamarind, 3 each of bale, pit pickle, gooseberry trees, 5 mango trees. A grower and protector of these will not witness agony of hell here.
Ashwathamekam Pichumandamekam Nyakrodhamekam Dashachin
Hey, Amrutha, come out. To go to fields with your grandfather.
No. Amrita, I saw you breaking a branch today.
Yes, grandfather, we were playing tree monkey. She was hanging by the branch and broke it.
I saw 5 of you hanging by the branch.
You are destroying many trees.
We are dependent on the trees, birds, and animals for our existence.
Everything that we eat and wear come from birds, animals, and trees.
Remember, we cannot exist without trees, birds, and animals, but animals, trees, birds can exist without us.
I promise I won't break any more trees. Every day I will hug a tree and remember how special trees are.
I will do that too. We will treat trees as our best friends.
Hope this is not under show.
Give us a chance and see. We'll treat trees as our dear ones.
Today is a good day. Start today.
Okay, Grandma.
Come, let's go.
Oh tree, you are so strong, yet so humble. Give us the same strength and humbleness.
Oh tree, so big and stout and strong.
Oh tree, you are so strong and yet so humble.
Give us same strength and humbleness.
Brother, we have so many great trees around here and rainfall is abundant too.
Yes, indeed, Amrutha. The village looks like a forest. I'm sorry, I didn't pay the same attention to trees as you did.
All the villagers have joined hands for this. Now all of us seem to have green thumbs. Hello, gentlemen. What brings you here?
We come from the king's palace.
We are here on a mission.
What is it? Can we be of some help to the king?
Yes, if you wish to, we can get your access and sash too.
You can help us cut some of the blind trees to build our king's new palace.
Sir, you may as well ask us to cut out our hearts for the king.
Unfortunately, we can't build a palace from your hearts.
We will make bricks from the clay. Don't cut the trees.
No. We can't stop now. We have orders to bring these giant trees.
Sir, please don't cut the trees.
Don't cut the tree, sir. We will die for it. Don't cut the tree.
Don't cut the tree, sir. They are our lives.
Sir, we have brought the wood.
I am amazed at the size of these trees. But what took you so long?
Sir, the villagers are nature lovers. We had a hard time to get to the trees.
Were any of you hurt by the villagers?
No, sir. The villagers, led by a girl called Amrutha, chained themselves to the trees.
We had to kill them all to reach the trees.
Our king is proud of your sacrifice, but he is equally ashamed of his short sight. Our king can compensate your village for its loss. Ask him how much wealth should he pour here.
Help us start more trees here.
And also in the capital.
What a novel thought. I shall surely do that.
Wicked our king! Wicked our king! Wicked our king!
No, no. Victory to Amrutha.
Victory to Amrutha. Victory to Amrutha. Victory to Amrutha.
Oh, tree, you are so strong, yet so humble. You have the same strength and humbleness.
No, no, victory to trees, victory to trees, victory to trees.
This was Amrutha's slogan. Victory to trees, victory to trees, victory to trees.
Victory to trees, victory to trees, victory to trees, victory to trees.